The eternal Son is the eternal Word of God. The eternal Son is the perfect expression of the first absolute and infinite thought of His eternal Father. When a personal duplication or divine extension of this original Son starts on a bestowal mission of mortal incarnation, as Jesus did, it becomes literally true that the divine Word is made flesh, and that the Word thus dwells among the lowly beings of animal origin. The URANTIA Book, Paper 20, Section 5, Paragraph 1.